JessicaMoratoMLB.com.
Hey there. How did you feel today, both hitting and catching tonight?
I feel good. Catching a little bit with Jojo, trying to get in the same page in the first couple innings. I feel like we threw a lot of fastball, and then we did better in the third inning. And hitting feels good too, chasing a little bit like the pitch opening. I just need to get better with that.
How good did it feel when you got that hit in the eighth inning?
Feels good. A little bit like take out the pressure a little bit. But like I said, you just got to keep looking for my pitch and keep getting better.
And overall, what was it like for you playing your first game here in front of the home crowd?
It was good. I enjoyed it a lot. My family's here, my wife, my baby. And I was happy, like, they can see me play here in the big leagues. And looking forward to, like I said, keep getting better, keep knowing all the guys here, all the pitchers, and trying to win some ball games.
Thank you.
Mark Zuckerman, MASNsports.com.
What were the emotions coming up to bat with the bases loaded right away in the first inning?
Yeah, it was a big moment of the game. I wish I can get the hits over there. Like I say, I was chasing the pitch opening. I got to be better on that. But, yeah, I have that before with the Dodgers, base loaded too in Anaheim. It was like kind of the same story.
You've seen Josiah pitch a lot in the past. Did it feel comfortable with him, or did it feel different just because you're in the big leagues, you're with a different team now?
It feels comfortable. Like I say, I feel like the first couple inning, the first inning, we throw a lot of fastball and then we mix really good. And just one hit, like Torreyes got us with a fastball up over there. I think that was the bat.
And are you just excited to put the first game behind you and start just playing every day now?
Yeah, like I say, I'm here for whatever they want me to do to have the team win. And whenever they give me the opportunity, I just try to do my best.
Anything else? Maria Torres, The Athletic.
Your family was here. Had they come to see you play before?
Yeah, they was with me in AAA all the games. And I think that was one of the reasons, like, it helped a lot this year to have a good year because they was here, my wife and the baby.
And had they gotten to see you in the Dodgers, play for the Dodgers too, like in the major leagues this year?
No, they didn't see me in the major leagues. But I'm happy they're here. And if I can have them all year here, it would be nice.
Thank you.